everyone, welcome to my everyday makeup tutorial, especially for college going students. Now, I have really evolved when it comes to makeup since my education time, because at school I used to apply nothing, not even a lip balm. In my first 2 years of college, I used to do only an eyeliner, and that was the thinnest line. Like, nobody except me knew that it existed. But now that I'm in my final year, I do have a little 5-step routine, and it literally includes only 5 products. So let's begin. Now, when I'm doing my makeup, actually in the morning, I just style my hair with a scrunchie. But because we want to make this look prettier than usual, we put on our fake Disney hairband, which I got from the Signal for 50 bucks. So our hair is out of the face now. And my first step is to go with concealer. I am using the Maybelline Fit Me in 10 Light. So I just put it out randomly first, and then I draw an inverted triangle because it blends in well with the rest of my face. So I just dab it in instead of spreading it around, because this seems to give me a better finish. Previously, I would go all in like this, but that doesn't work for me anymore. So yeah, I'm not very neat with this because honestly, who has the time? Subah-subah train pakadte waqt. Then I take the Rimmel Stay Matte powder and I literally brush it so much ki loose powder ban jata ye. Then I tap it once because I want excess powder to bake. Then I use a mascara to do my eyebrows. I don't actually apply mascara on an everyday basis because when it's time to take it off, it stains my whole eye area and it's very difficult for me to get a mascara off. So I do my eyebrows with this. I go on very lightly because this is a black color and I don't want to pigment my eyebrows. I just want them to be in place. And for some reason, this mascara is more fine than my actual eyebrow gel. My eyebrow gel is very gloopy, so bahut sara product aa jata hai. So when I use this, I am actually getting a better result. And it's better that I don't fill my eyebrows because I am known to overfill them and yeah, and look weird. Then I go in with my eyeliner. I have a brown eyeliner. I featured this in my October favorites very recently. And if I'm late for college, it's probably because of this and this step only. It takes me ages to get them right. Getting the line is easy for me, but when I attempt the flick, that's when it all goes downhill. So when I don't have the time, I literally draw the tiniest flick for my own satisfaction. And then I join it. I think we're done there. Took me less time today. 5 minutes. Only 5 minutes. Now I'm going to wipe the bake off. I think it got enough time to settle. All my lack of sleeping is gone in 2 minutes. And my last step for my everyday makeup routine is applying a blush. Literally any blush will do, but this is the only powder blush that I have. And in the morning, I don't have time to blend a liquid blush, so I'll just go in with this. I also like to blush my nose because I feel like when you blush in real life, ye pura area red ho jata hai. So that makes it look more natural, and that is why I like to blush my nose as well. Fortunately, I'm not breaking out right now, so I don't have to apply concealer anywhere else. And I don't prefer putting concealer on my pimples because I feel like it'll make them more stuffy and then they take longer to go. So yeah, this is my everyday makeup routine for when I want to go to college or anywhere and it's not a very fancy event. So this is what I like to do. I don't apply anything on the lips because by the time it is half an hour, it is always gone. So I don't even bother to apply lip balm because I just like the way my lips match with the cheeks. So that is it. If you enjoyed this video, then make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you learned something new, then let me know down below what that step was. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye. Thank you.